Hello, everyone. Thank you for joining us again. Charlie's English Revolution. 맛보에 오신 여러분을 환영합니다. Yeah. 자, 마가복음으로 회합복이기 NIV. I can do. 자, 이거 다시 시작. I can do all things through Him who strengthens me. 필립보서 4장 13절입니다. 한국말랑 영어랑 같이 하고 오다 보니까 가끔 영어가 좀 틀린 게 있는데 이해해 주시기 바랍니다. 자, 갑시다. Now some teachers of the law were sitting there. Who are there?
There
are some teachers of the law. What are they doing? What they're doing was sitting there, okay, and thinking to themselves. Why does this fellow talk like that? What was the question they asked? The question that they asked was that? Why does this fellow talk like that? He's blaspheming. Why are they so angry?
The reason why they
are so angry was that they thought Jesus was blaspheming. What is blaspheming? I know, the blasphemy is 신성모독. 한국말로 생각하면 안 돼요. 한국말 생각하면 안 돼요. 한국말 생각해서 번역하는 순간 영어 끝나는 거예요. 딱 질문을 물어보잖아. 그럼 한국말 생각 안 나면 안 돼요. 그럼 끝나는 거예요. 그 번역하다가. 있죠? 엮였다 이렇게죠. 와, 엮였다 이렇게 생각하면 끝나요. 아무 생각 안 나요. 그 단어를 많이 외워야 돼. 그래서 어휘력을 높이라고 그랬죠? 영어 잘하는 뭐 해야 된다고? 어휘력. 어휘력이 뭐야 결국은? 단어 외우는데. 단어 외울 때 어떻게 외워야 된다고? 동의어로 해요. 동의어로. 동의어로 외우려면 마이크로 시프트 F7을 많이 눌러야 돼요. 그래서 그거 계속 눌러가지고 일기 쓰면 계속 고. 고 하면 뭐야? 동의어. 쫙 생각나는데. 고 하나밖에 생각, 고 뭐야 고? 고 동의어. 아예 기본적인 거 몰라 우리가. get to, get to, reach, approach 되게 많단 말이야. 다 생각나야 돼요. 아시겠죠? 그래서 동의어. 마이크로소프트 Shift F7이야. 그게 이제 지금 단계에서 여러분이 해야 되는 거예요. 지금 단계 여러분이 해야 되는 거. 맨 처음에는 이렇게 구조를 알다가 좀 구조 알았지? 그럼 그 다음부터 어휘력을 계속 높여야 돼요. 그 어휘력은 뭐야? 앉아가지고 계속 바꿔가면서 해야 돼. 지금 단계에서. 그러니까 토익 600에서 700 사이에요, 지금. 500에서 700 사이에서부터 시작하는 게 이제 어휘력을 높여야 돼요. 그러면 이제 800에서 900 맞습니다. 근데 어휘력을 높이지 않은 상태에서 계속 공부하잖아요. 영어 하나도 안 늘어요. 앉아 있는 게 다 소용이 없어요. 자, 이 fellow는 뭐야? Friend. Why this fellow? So they ask a question and then you gotta summarize the story too. Okay? So we're gonna, from chapter 3, like next session, then we're gonna have a summary practice. Okay? 다음 시간부터는 이제 summary하고 question하고 질문하는 거 할 거예요. 이 수업 끝나고 다음 시간, chapter 3부터는 이 책 끝난 다음에는 그걸 하겠습니다. Who can forgive sins but God alone, right? Who can forgive sins but God alone? So make, like, please make questions now.
Me?
Who are sitting there? And? What was the reason that they were so angry? And? They had a question. How many questions they asked?
There are two
questions they asked, right? The first and second one. What was the first one? The first question they asked was that? They want to know about the reason why this fellow, Jesus, is talking that way. Okay? And second is what?
The second thing is that.
They were surprised at what? They are shocked to see that Jesus said, I forgive your sins. Right? Jesus said what? I'll forgive your sins, right? So they were shocked because Jesus said what? I forgive your sins, okay? So they ask a question what? Who can forgive sins but God alone? Okay, so actually they are thinking what? What are they thinking now?
What they thinking?
They thought Jesus as a person, but Jesus is saying, I forgive your sins. So they say, it's blasphemy. Why? What was the reason?
The reason they
지금 I'm expanding questions, right? 또 가는 거야. What was the reason?
The reason why they thought
The reason why they thought Jesus was blaspheming was that they believed that Jesus is the person. Okay, Jesus is a sinner like them. Okay, so that was the question. Okay, let's summarize. What's the story? Two questions they asked. Let's talk about the two questions they asked. The first question is what?
So
paraphrase it. They are shocked to hear Jesus saying, your sins are forgiven. And they're talking like that, right? Okay? So there's Jesus' speech pattern. They're surprised about Jesus' speech. Why? Why are they surprised about Jesus' speech?
They thought the reason they...
Because Jesus said what? What was the reason they got angry?
the reason they were angry was that they thought Jesus blessed them.
Right, because Jesus was Jesus' statement, right? What Jesus said? Jesus' statement was considered as blaspheming. Because what? Jesus said? I'll forgive your sins. Okay? I'll forgive your sins. So the reason why they are so angry was that what? Because Jesus said, I forgive your sins. Okay? Then Jesus also ticked off too. 화나다, 화나다? 화나다 뭐라고? Tick off. Ticked up이라고 그래. Ticked up. 혼내다는 뭐야? 혼내다. 혼내다. Rebuke 쓰지 말고 tell him up이에요. up이 들어가면 감정을 뒤집다 뜻이 들어있어요. up에. Okay? up. 해봐. up. Tell him up. 그래서 내가 우리 아들 혼냈겠다 뭐래. Rebuke라 쓰잖아. Rebuke 쓰지 않고 뭘 써야 돼? I was told up. 해봐. I was told up. 나 아침에 엄마한테 진짜 혼났어. 영어로 뭐야? I was told off. 이렇게 쓴대요. Told off. Okay? 어. 엄마가 화났어. 그러면 she was ticked off. Okay? Ticked off. 이렇게 쓰면 되겠습니다. 자, 계속합니다. Immediately, Jesus knew in his spirit that this was what they were thinking in their hearts. Okay? This was what was actually they thought to themselves, right? They didn't express it. They thought to themselves what? This fellow is what? Blaspheming God. Okay? This fellow is blaspheming God because the way he talked, right? The way Jesus talked. So they were very angry at the way Jesus talked. Okay? Once again, what?
They were very angry at the way Jesus
okay, they were very angry at the way. They were very angry at the way Jesus talked. Okay? 예수님 말하는 방식이야. 말하는 방식 뭐라고? Jesus' way of speech. 아니면? The way Jesus talked. 해봐 시작. Jesus' way of speech.
Jesus' way of speech.
Or? The way they talk, the way Jesus talk. Okay, 다시 시작. Jesus way of talk, or Jesus way of speech, or the way Jesus talked. Jesus, what did Jesus talk about? I will forgive your sins. Because Jesus talked that, Jesus said that, I will forgive your sins. So they were very angry. Immediately, Jesus knew in their spirit that this was what did Jesus realize? What Jesus realized was that one. They were thinking Jesus was blaspheming. Paraphrase 그대로 쓰지 말고 paraphrase 시작. Jesus was thinking. Well, Jesus realize what they are thinking in their hearts. Okay, what are they thinking? They thought that Jesus was blaspheming. Why? Because Jesus said, "I'll forgive your sins." Okay, you got it. So they are really ticked off. Concerning the way Jesus talked, okay? Because Jesus said, I forgive your sins. And they talked to themselves, what? Who can forgive sins but God alone? Once again, what? Who can forgive sins but God alone? 다 외워가지고 해야 돼. 안 외워지 않아, 지금. 내용을 안 외우니까 못 따라잖아, 지금. 다 읽어서 외워야 되는데, 다시. Who can forgive sins but God alone? 안의 내용 외워가지고 와야 되나? 안의 내용을 외워놔야지 질문을 만들 수 있어요. 안의 내용 못 외우면 질문 못 합니다. 이거 지금 바이블에서 암기하려고 하는 거야, 그지? 해봐, who can forgive sins? But God alone, right? So that's the way they thought, okay? And then there are two different ways here, right? The way that Jesus thought was that I can forgive your sins. The way that they thought was that who can forgive sins but God alone? Okay, there are two thoughts are conflicting. Each other, okay? 싸우고 있죠, 지금. In contrast. Okay, immediately Jesus knew, so Jesus knew, realized what they're thinking. Okay, they thought Jesus was blaspheming God, and that was blasphemy to Jesus, because Jesus was God. Okay? And then what should happen here? Because they are blaspheming God. Jesus was honoring God, and they are blaspheming Jesus, right? What should happen? The angels, Jesus should what? Jesus should command angels to come down and burn them all. But he didn't do that. Okay, why? Because he wants to also what? Take away their sins too. Okay? But they're thinking in their hearts, and then he said to them, why are you thinking these things? What was the question Jesus asked to them?
Why are you
thinking these things, right? I am God. Why do you not? Why are you not persuaded? 뭐라고? 왜 설득되지 않냐고? Why are you not persuaded? 시작. Why are you not persuaded? Even after you witnesses so many miracles that I perform. 뭐라고? Even after. You witnessed.
Witnessed.
보았다. 해봐. Witnessed. 이게 보다란 뜻이에요. even after you witnessed so many miracles that I perform. So many miracles that I perform. So Jesus asked this question, why are you thinking these things, right? Jesus was amazed at their disbelief. Okay? They should be what? They should be amazed at the miracles, right? But Jesus was also amazed. There's two kinds of amazement. Amazing things happen, right? That happened. But Jesus was amazed at their disbelief, and they are amazed at Jesus blaspheming God. Okay? So why are you thinking these things? What was the reason that Jesus asked this question to himself? The reason why Jesus thought this way was that they continue to what? They continue to blaspheme Jesus, right? They continue to what? 안 믿었다, 안 믿었다. They continue not to believe in him. 해봐, 시작. They continue not to believe in him. They continue not to accept him. They continue not to welcome him. They continue what? Disobey him. 자, rebel, 해봐, rebel. 계속해서 뭐 하고 있어요? 반영하고 있죠, 해봐. They rebel, continue to rebel against God. Rebel against Jesus. Even after so many miracles that Jesus performed. 시작. Even after. Have a even after.
Even after.
Even after.
Even after.
Just after 뭐야? 막 바로, 막 다음, 막 바로 그지? Just after. Even after. Even after so many miracles that they have witnessed, right? So they were, Jesus was pretty shocked, right, at their disbelief. Their heart is deceitful, okay? Their heart is deceitful. 자, what was the reason that Jesus was shocked? The reason why Jesus was shocked was that they continued to rebel against Jesus. That's once again. Question. What was the reason that Jesus was shocked? The reason why Jesus was shocked at their disbelief was that they continued to rebel against Jesus. Okay, rebel against Jesus. The heart was deceitful. And Jesus said, This is a comment that Jesus made. What? What was the comment? What was the comment Jesus made that, concerning their disbelief? This is a comment, okay? This is comment. Comment 뭐야? 더해서 말한 말. Okay? Added. Okay? This is something that Jesus added to their disbelief, right? After Jesus witnessed their disbelief, right? Their heart condition. Jesus said, after all the miracles that Jesus performed, that they continue to what? Rebel against Jesus, and Jesus was shocked at that disbelief, and Jesus added a comment. What was it? Which is easier? To say, this paralyzed man, your sins are forgiven, or to say, get up and take your mat and walk. The first thing what? First thing that Jesus did what? Jesus said what? You gotta recall the story, okay? What happened? The friends, right? Four friends of the paralyzed man, okay? Carry the person, right? And they made an opening on the roof and lower him down. And Jesus saw their faith and said, what? Your sins are forgiven. Okay? And then Pharisees, so many people around them, very shocked, right? Mm-hmm. To hear that Jesus said, hear Jesus saying, your sins are forgiven. And they say, what? That's blasphemy. Okay? And then Jesus was shocked also, right? Wow, this unbelief is really terrible, right? And Jesus was shocked. And make a summary, okay? Summary 해야 돼, summary. 자, 처음부터 summary. 빨라 해봐. 자, 처음부터.
Some friends.
이제는 question 만들었죠? 우리가 question 왜 만들었어요?
질문하려고.
응, 질문을 왜 만들었어? 대답하려고. 대답 뭐하러 만들려? 스토리를 이해하려고, 그죠? 스토리를 이해하고 질문하고 대답하고 스토리를 대답하는 거잖아. 그럼 이제 이 정도 왔으면 어떻게 돼? 질문을 좀 더 다양하게 하고 대답을 좀 더 다양하게 할 수 있어야 됩니다. 결국은 그래야 더 플루언트하게 가야 되니까. So Jesus said what? Which is easier? 이거 안 되고 있는 거지. 지금 summary가 안 되네. Summary 해야 되는데. Which is easier to say this paralyzed man? Which do you think is easier? 해봐 시작. Which do you think is easier? 해봐. Which is easier? Which do you think is easier? Do you think 집어넣는 거 아니야? 해봐. Which do you think is easier? What do you think is easy? 그지? 너는 네가 생각하기 쉬운 게 뭐야? What do you think is easy? 네가 생각하기 어려운 거 뭐야? What do you think? It's difficult. 시작. What do you think? Who do you think is pretty? Who do you think? Who is pretty? Who is pretty? Who do you think is pretty? Who do you think is pretty? Who is pretty? Who do you believe? Who do you believe? Jesus is. Who is Jesus? Who do you believe? Is Jesus 아니야? Who do you believe? Jesus is here. Jesus is okay? How about what do you believe? Jesus is.
Jesus.
I believe. Jesus is the Son of God.
Jesus,
Jesus is the Messiah. 됐죠? 알겠습니다. Which is easier? And Jesus said, which is easier to say this paralyzed man, your sins are forgiven. Which is easier?
Your sins are forgiven.
Which is it? Your sins are forgiven, right? That's easier, right?
Yeah.
That's easier. They are shocked at Jesus saying, your sins are forgiven.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Because only God can say that.
Mm-hmm.
They are pretty shocked. And Jesus went further. 자, 해봐. Went further.
Went
자, 한 단계 더 가셨다, 이게.
Went further.
Jesus went further. Jesus said what? Get up and take your mat and walk. Okay? Actually, which is easier? This is easier, right? And he's gonna do something a lot more difficult. Okay, what? A lot more. How about a lot more?
A lot more.
A lot more.
A lot more.
A lot more. Something. Something. A lot more difficult. Which means that what? Jesus is gonna what? Shock them more. Okay? Jesus is gonna shock them more. Because they continue to rebel against Jesus. Jesus what? Jesus determined, continue to shock them more, okay? So they'll be shocked more. Wow, he can do this too. Well, he can say what? Your sins are forgiven. And Jesus didn't stop at that. Jesus, I will show you what I can do more, okay? So he didn't give in.
He
didn't give in to their what? Disbelief. 그들의 믿지 않으면 어떻게? 굴복하지 않으셨어요. 오케이? Okay? 해봐. He didn't give in. He didn't give in to their disbelief. And he continued to work. Okay? 계속 역사하셨다는 거야. Work. Okay? He continued to work. And he said what? Get up and take your mat. So this is the way. 해봐. This is the way.
This is the way.
Jesus treated their disbelief. Treated.
Treated.
다루다. Deal with.
Deal with.
Deal with.
Deal with.
How about deal with?
Deal with?
How did Jesus deal with their disbelief?
The way Jesus
dealt with disbelief was that he continued to work more.
How
about continue to work more?
He
does the things only God can do.
He
continued to do the things that only God can do. Be careful, okay? He continued to. How about continue to?
He
그가 이들의 믿음 없으면 어떻게 다루셨어요? 하나님만 하실 수 있는 일을 계속해서 하셨습니다. 오메? 아멘? 다시 해보자. The way. How did Jesus deal with their disbelief? The way Jesus dealt with their disbelief was that Jesus continued to
work more
and do the things only God can do. Okay, God could do. Okay, good. 질문. Which is easier? How did Jesus deal with their disbelief? The way Jesus treated their disbelief was that he continued to
work more
and do the things that only God could do. Okay. So what did he say? But I want you to know. What did Jesus want them to know? 질문. What did Jesus want them to know? What did Jesus want them to know? What did Jesus want them to know? Jesus wanted them to know that. What did Jesus want them to know? Okay. What did Jesus want them to know? Jesus want them to know that. Jesus what? The Son of Man, 인자, Son of Man, okay? Son of Man. 인자는 사실은, 이스라엘의 왕한테 붙이는 이게 소리예요. 이스라엘의 왕. 이스라엘의 왕이 해야 되는 두 가지가 있죠. 이스라엘의 왕은 뭘 하려고 세워진 사람이에요? 이스라엘의 왕은 성전을 지으려고 세워진 사람입니다. 그래서 이스라엘의 왕이라고 첫 번째 부른 사람은 다윗. 하나님의 아들이죠? 하나님의 아들이라고 불러요. 하나님 아들 누구를? 왕들을. 오케이? 왕을 하나님의 아들이라고 부르는 거예요. 하나님 아들. 그래서 왕은 하나님의 아들. 하나님의 기름 부은 사람이라고 인식을 받았어요. 하나님 아들. 그래서 하나님 왕족보로 들어가는 사람. 그래서 인자는 그 왕을 얘기하는 거예요. 그럼 이 왕이 와서 해야 될 일은 뭐지? 성전을 짓는 겁니다. 그래서 그 성전이 누가 되는 거예요? 성전이. 원래 성전은 뭐였죠? 건물이었는데 성전이 뭐가 됐어? 성전이 예수님을 뭐야? 예수님을 믿는 모든 사람들이 뭐하는 사람? 예수님을 믿는 모든 사람들. 그래서 히브리서에 보면은 손으로 짓는 뭐야? 손으로 짓는 뭐에는 성전에 내가 거한다 안 거한다? 내가 안 거한다고 나와요. 오케이? 그럼 이 땅에 이렇게 뭐야? 장막 성전이라고 손을 쳐놓고 거기에 이렇게 들어가가지고 사람이 이렇게 있으면 나를 믿으면 구원을 받는다 이 말은 성경적이 아니에요. 성경이 아니에요. 성전이 아니죠? 거짓입니다. 손으로 짓는 성전에는 하나님 안 계세요. 아멘? 그래서 장막성전, 이만희가 장막성전에 와가지고 뭐예요? 장막성전에 들어오는 모든 사람들은 뭐다? 이 사람들이 14만 4천이라고 말하거든요. 그죠? 이거는 하나님의 아들, 이 될 수 있습니까? 없습니까? 인자가 될 수가 없어요. 그게 가짜예요. 히브리서에 나오는 손으로 짓는 성전에는 뭐가 있지 않다? 하나님이 거하지 않는다 그랬습니다. 내가 거기 거하지 않는다. 그래서 예수님 오셔서 이스라엘의 왕 인자로 오셔서 하는 일이 뭐다? 어떠러티예요. 어떤 어떠러티를 믿음을 주셔서 그들로 뭐야? 성전 만드시는 역할을 하는 겁니다. 아멘. 그래서 더 이상 이제 우리가 성전이라고 하지만 교회 신약에서는 이렇게 사람들 모여서 예배드리는 성전을 성전이 안 하고 뭐라고 그래요? 기도처라고. 기도처. 내 집 뭐야? 기도하는 집이라. 그래서 우리끼리 두세 집 모여서 뭐야? 기도하는 곳이 돼버리는 거예요. 그래서 사람이 이제 뭐야? 교회야. 사람이. 아멘. 사람이 교회. 다시 얘기하는 거예요 지금. What did Jesus want them to know? Okay? I think this is something that God want us to know too. Right? 해봐. This is something that. 이것이 그런 걸 겁니다. 해보라고. This is something that. That God wants us to know also. 해봐. 시작. This is something that. This is something that God wants them to know. Also this is something that God want us to know. What does God want us to know? What God want us to know? What Jesus want us to know is that The Son of Man what? Has authority. Okay, what? Son of Man has authority. 인자가 뭘 갖고 있다고? 권위를 갖고 있고 권위. 그래서 권위에 복종하라는 말이 나온 거죠. 그죠? 13절에 로마서 13절에 권위에 복종하라. On earth. 자, 뭐 할 권위야? What kind of authority is that? The kind of authority that Son of Man has is that Son of Man can forgive sins. Okay? So what kind of authority does Son of Man have? Authority that Son of Man has what? Son of Man has authority to forgive sins. So he said to the man, what did he say? He further, okay, he went further and said what? I tell you, get up and take your mat and go home, okay? What? What are the three things that Jesus said? Get up and take your mat and go home. About the three things that Jesus said to the person, the paralyzed person was that? Get up, take your mat and go home. Okay, get up, take your mat and go home. Authority. What kind of authority?
Authority.
잠깐만. 이거 봐. What kind of authority does Jesus want us to know that Jesus has? 해볼게. 자, 질문이야. What kind of authority does Jesus want us to know that Jesus has 이거야. What kind of authority that Jesus want us to know that Jesus has야 이렇게. So Jesus want us to know that Jesus has the authority. What kind of authority?
Kind of authority.
자 여기 이거야 여기 걸리는 거야 지금. What kind of authority 여기에 걸리는 거예요. 계속하는 거야. What kind of 이거 되게 어려워. What kind of authority does Jesus want us to know that Jesus has? Okay? Know that. That's 여기 이게 목적어죠? 여기 하나 없는 거야 이거. 감시 다시 한번 시작. What kind of authority does Jesus want us to know? 맞죠? Want us to know that Jesus has. The kind of authority that Jesus want us to know that Jesus has is that Jesus has the authority to forgive sins. 자, 외울 수 있어 이거 외워봐 시작. What kind of authority does Jesus want us to know that Jesus has? Know that Jesus has. Okay. Know, want us to know that Jesus has. Know that. 목적 여기 빠진 거? 자, what이나 뭐야? 주어나 목적어 빠져 있어야 되죠? 지문에서 외워야 돼. 시작. 다시 해봐. 시작. What kind of authority does Jesus want us to know that Jesus has? The kind of authority that Jesus want us to know that Jesus has is that Jesus want us to know that Jesus has authority to forgive sins. To forgive sins. Got it? Let's go. And he got up. As Jesus commanded. 예수님이 명령하신 대로 해봐. 시작. As Jesus commanded him to do. 자, 이 사람이 갖고 있는 핸디캡니스가 예수님의 말씀을 저항할 수 있었습니까? 없었습니까? 없었죠. 피조물은 뭐야? 무조건 창조주의 말을 들어야 되는 거예요. 아멘. 그래서 우리가 어디로 가야 돼? 말씀이 들리면 끝나는 거예요. 따라서 말씀이 들리면 내 인생이 끝난다. 근데 이제 마귀는 뭐라고 얘기해? 말씀을 믿으면 내 인생 끝나는 게 아니라 네가 능력이 없으면 끝난다 얘기해줘. 그래서 능력을 개발하라. 능력을 개발하라로 가면 뭐예요? 그건 마귀 음성이 들리는 거고, 말씀을 들으면 된다로 가면 하나님 역사하시는 거예요. 아멘. 정확하게 알고 있어야 돼. 그럼 말씀이 들리지 않아서 마음이 힘든 사람은 하나님 말씀을 들을 거고, 애통하는 사람은 복이 있는 거예요. 근데 능력이 없어서 괴로워하는 사람은 하나님 말씀 못 듣게 됩니다. 이해되시죠? 이제 딱 이렇게. 그 능력, 마귀는 능력이 없는 걸 괴롭게 해요. 그죠? 근데 하나님 뭐야? 성령은 말씀을 듣지 않는 걸 애통해 합니다. 그래서 뭐에 기근이 있다고 그래? 말씀의 기근이야. 하나님이 말씀 아예 주지 않겠다고 말해요, 나중에는. 말씀의 기근이 있으면 우리가 무너지는 거야. 그래서 우리의 근본적 문제는 뭐다? 답이 없다. 답이 없다. 내 인생에 답이 없다. 나를 일으키는 말씀이 없다. 그래서 말씀을 듣는 자리로 가야 합니다. 자, 해봐. He got up, took his mat, and walked out in full view of them all. 자, 이거 되게 외워야죠. In full, 모든 사람이 보는 데에서요. 자, 보는 사람이 본다 뭐라고? 해봐. In full view of. In full view of. 이렇게 외워야 돼. In full view of. 자, 이런 거 표현해 외워야 돼. In full view. 다른 말로 바꿔봐. Before everybody.
Before everybody.
Before everybody. 모든 사람 앞에서야. 또 있고 뭐야? So that everybody can see him. So that everybody could see him. See him walking이죠? See him walking. 해봐. So that everybody could see him walking. 이게 편하지? 이거 완전 영어적 표현입니다. In full view of him. View of him. Of him이야. T발치 발음합니다. View of him. View of him. 대문 빨리 음을 발음. 해봐. View of him. View of him. In full view of him. In full view of him. He got up and took his mat and walked out. 밖으로 나갔다. Walked out. Walked out. Walked out. Walked out. Sorry. Walked out. Walked out. Walked out in full view of him. Before everybody. So that everybody could see him. This amazed everyone. Okay, this amazed everyone. Actually, Jesus was amazed at their disbelief and they were amazed. They amazed at Jesus' statement. And Jesus continued to work and they are amazed again. Okay? Did they believe? This amazed everyone and they praise God saying, now they praise God. Okay? Why? Because Jesus broke down their disbelief. Okay? How about? Why? Jesus broke down. 무너뜨렸다라고.
Broke down.
해봐. Broke down. 자, broke down. 무너뜨렸다. 뭐라고? Broke down. 해봐. Demolish.
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 Destroy.
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 Broke down. Why? Why were they so amazed?
The reason they were amazed
is that Jesus continued to work more and do the miracles that only God could do. And because of doing that, Jesus broke down their disbelief. Okay, who broke down their disbelief?
The person.
Why do you think their disbelief was broken down? Why do you think? The reason why I think their disbelief was broken down was that. Why? Because Jesus what? Continued to perform the miracles only God could do. Okay? What was the reason?
The reason
오늘 화요일인 오늘 아 그렇구나 오늘 첫날이구나 아 왜 이렇게 오늘 못 따라하네 아 내 이유가 아는데 교회 갔다서 뭐했어 아 그렇구나 오늘 첫날이구나 아 나 왜 오늘 다 이렇게 버벅거리나 했더니 진짜 일주일만 딱 안 하면 그죠 다 이렇게 그냥 난 그냥 진화론에 빠져가지고 이제 그냥 일주일 만에 엔트로피 다시 그냥 물리학 법칙에 만들어가지고 다시 왜 이렇게 버벅거리나 했더니 그냥 어떻게 하루 만에 이렇게 변할 수가 있어 사랑이 변하냐 사랑이 변했어. 다시 가봐. Why? What was the question that I asked? What was the question? Why? What was the question? I forgot. It's contagious. Sin is contagious. Okay. Why were they amazed? Why were they amazed? Why do you think? Why do you think, right? Why do you think they were amazed, right? That was the question, right? Why do you think they were amazed? The reason why I think they were amazed was that Jesus what? Jesus continued to work and do the miracles that only God could do. God could perform. They are so amazed. Why? Because Jesus performed so many miracles, right? Here, what's the miracle? What is the nature of the miracle?
Nature.
What is the nature of the miracle?
Monica can't do.
Monica can't do. 첫 시간으로 돌아가냐? What's your name?
Charlie.
What did you have this morning? Breakfast.
The nature of
the miracle that Jesus performed was that? The miracle that only God could do. So it's miracle-oriented. Miracle-oriented. 자, nature라고 하면 이렇게 물어봐야 돼. Miracle하고 oriented. 뭐적인 거야? 뭐적인 거야? 기적적인 거. Nature. Nature로 물어보면 nature가 어떤 성질을 갖고 있냐고 하니까 그냥 It is miracle-oriented 라고 하면 돼. 오케이? 다시 질문. What is the nature of Jesus' miracle?
The nature
of Jesus' miracle was what? Miracle-oriented. Okay? Miracle. God-oriented. Okay? 아니면 word-oriented. 말씀 중심적이었다. Bible-oriented. Biblical. Okay? Biblical. We have seen anything like this. 무슨 말이에요? What does this mean? We have seen anything like this. We have never seen anything like this. What? This was the miracle only God could do. Okay? This is the miracle only God can do. 시작. This is the miracle only God can do. So they are surprised. Why? Why are they so surprised? Because Jesus continued to perform the miracles that only God could do. So actually, Jesus is demonstrating what? I am God. Okay? Jesus is demonstrating. Not by words, but by action. Okay. 따라서
기독교는
말하는 게 아니라
보여주는 거다.
그러니까 말과 행동 일치하지 않으면 기독교 아니에요. 말과 행동 일치해야 돼. 딱 말하면 바로 일어나야 돼. 왜? 하나님 말씀은 바로 옵니까? 이루어져야 돼. 그래서 거짓 선지자와 거짓 선지자 아닌 거 차이점 모르겠어요? 말하는 것이 이루어지는 걸 아는 거예요. 그래서 거짓 선지자 거짓 선지자 아닌 거 차이인 거 우리 거짓 선지자 많잖아, 그지? 우리 지자도 있고. 자, 뭐라고? We have never seen anything like this. Anything. 자, 교회에서는 어떤 일이 일어나야 돼? What should happen in the church? What should happen in the church was is what? Church should be filled with. 해봐. Church should fill with.
Church should fill with.
Church should fill with. 교회는 가득 차야만 한다. 시작. Church should be filled with the miracles only God can do. 시작. Church should be filled with the miracles, the stories. Okay. Church should be filled with the stories. Stories. 어떤 story? The stories. The story 되면 뭐 받아야 돼? Stories. Stories of the miracles. Miracles that only God can do. So, what is the church? What should happen to the church? 질문이 그래서 해봐. What should happen to the church? 자, 교회는 어떤 일이 일어나야 되느냐? What should what? Happen to the church. 자, 요걸 알아야지 뭐를 해? 기도를 한다니까? 요걸 알아야지. 자, 우리의 운명은 뭐다? 우리 운명은 스토리가 되는 거예요. 오케이? Okay? We are destined to be the story. 우리는 이야기가 되는 거야. 이야기. 어떤 이야기가 되는 거야? 하나님의 뭐야? 하나님이만 하실 수 있는 미라클로 가득 채워지는 이야기가 되는 거예요. That's the we're destined to do that. 그래야 기도를 하잖아, 그지? 안 그럼 일하러 가야 돼. 다시 시작. What should happen to the church? What should happen to the church is that what church should be filled with the stories of the miracles that only God can do. 다시 once again 시작. What should happen to the church? What should happen to the church is that church should be filled with the stories of the miracles that only God can do. Once again, question.
What should happen to the church?
Okay, answer.
Filled with
the stories of miracles that only God can do.
Filled with the stories of miracles.
Once again, Jesus went out beside the lake. Where did he go? The place that he went to. Where did he go? Where did Jesus go? Once again. Where did he go? The place that Jesus went to is the what?
Beside the
place beside the lake. Okay? What happened? What happened is that?
What happened is that?
What happened was that? A large crowd came to him and began to teach them. What did he do? After performing so many miracles, what did Jesus do?
What did Jesus do after performing?
Okay, he got back to his main ministry. Okay, he got back to what?
Back
The reason why he came. 왜 왔어요? 복음을 전하러 왔잖아, 그죠? 미러클을 향하러 오셨어요? 복음을 전하러 오셨어요? 미러클은 뭐예요? 복음을 전하는 수단이에요, 수단. Okay? What is the miracle? Miracle is the means. 해봐, miracle is the means. 수단이 영어로 뭐라고? Means. 복음을 전하는, 복음을 전하기 위한. For preaching the gospel, right? 해봐, miracle is the means. For preaching the gospel. So he performed the miracles, right? Why did he perform the miracles? To preach the gospel. So that they could believe in Jesus, right? 예수를 믿게 하는 게 목적이죠? 예수를 믿게 하는 게 목적이에요. 걔들을 shock하는 게 목적이에요. 놀랍게 하는 게 목적이 아니잖아, 그죠? They're amazed, right? They didn't believe in Jesus. You know, a lot of times in the church, they're so amazed. You're touched by God during the praise and worship service, right? You're touched, oh, that's good. You're amazed and touched, right? Emotionally, so up, but you don't believe in Jesus. That's why the gospel should be preached, continue to be preached, right? Okay, once again. Jesus got back to. 자, 돌아갔다 영어 뭐야? Got back to. Got back to his, the major reason. The major reason why he came. The major reason why he came. Why did he begin to teach them?
The reason
why he began to teach them was that preaching the gospel was the major reason why he came. Once again, why did he begin to preach them the gospel? The reason why he began to teach them was that preaching the gospel was the major reason why he came. Okay, a large crowd came to him. Where did he go? Where did he go?
The place where
Jesus went to is the place beside the lake. What happened to him? A large crowd came to him. Why do you think that they came to Jesus?
Because
the reason I think they came to Jesus is that they want to what? Right, they want some miracles, right? They want to be amazed. Emotional ups, right? 뭐라고? Emotional ups. Up을 명사로 쓰는 거야. 감정을 어떻게? 이렇게 해주는 거. 해봐. Emotional ups. Likewise, 뭐라고? Likewise. 마찬가지로. So many people come to the church these days, right? They want to be comforted. 위로받기 위해서 교회 와요, 그죠? They want to be comforted. They want to be what? Emotionally, for their emotional ups. And Jesus what? Continue to teach them after performing so many miracles. But even after so many miracles, they didn't believe in Jesus, right? They rebel against God. 하나님과의 원수 상태, 적대 상태, 복음의 적대적인 것이 해결되지 않은 상태에서 교회에 계속 올 수 있단 말입니다. 복음의 원수된 것을 해결해야 돼. 따라서 복음의 원수된 것을 해결하자. 아멘?
아멘.
그러니까 무조건 어떤 일이 있어도 뭐만 하면 되는 거야? 예수님을 신뢰하기만 하면 되는 거야. 아멘?
아멘.
신뢰. 신뢰가 이루어지는 거. Let's continue. 저 진도 빨리 나가는 거야, 지금. As he walked along, he saw. Who did he see?
Who did he see?
The person he saw. It's Levi. Levi. Son of Alphaeus. What did Jesus see him doing?
What did Jesus see him doing?
이거 되게 어려운 문장이야. What did Jesus see him doing?
What did Jesus see him doing?
What did Jesus hear him doing? What did Jesus see here? 지각동사죠? 지각동사. What did Jesus see him doing? Okay? What did Jesus hear him doing? Okay? What did Jesus see him doing? Jesus saw him sitting at the tax collector's booth. You know, this is a booth. This is booth. What is this? This is a shower booth. Shower booth at the beach. Okay, you mean? You know, go swimming, right? During the summertime. And shower booth, right? You go there and take a shower, right? This is a shower booth. And tax collector's booth, right? Where was he? He was sitting at the tax collector's booth. Okay, he was a 그 세금 공무원이었죠. 네, 세금 공무원. He was at the tax collector's booth. And what did Jesus say? What did he hear Jesus saying? What did Jesus see him doing? Okay, what did Jesus see him doing? Jesus saw Levi sitting at the tax collector's booth. What did Levi hear him saying? What did Levi hear him saying? Follow me. Right? Just Levi heard Jesus saying, follow me. Okay, 두 가지. 다시 가자. 여기 예수님 계셔요? 여기 Levi 있어? What did Jesus see him doing? 그 다음에 What did Levi hear him saying? Once again. What did Jesus see him doing? What did Levi hear him saying? What did Jesus see him doing? What did Levi hear him saying? 자, once again. Question.
What did Jesus see him doing?
Answer. Jesus saw. What Jesus saw him doing was? Him. Levi sitting at the tax collector's booth. Okay? Him. Levi. Levi. Sitting at the tax collector's booth. So Levi 관점에서. What did Levi? My turn? Am I a teacher? Who am I? Who do you think I am? Okay. What did Levi hear him saying? What's that? Jesus saying to him, follow me. Follow me. Okay. What did he say? Follow me. Jesus told him. And Levi what? Got up and follow. What was the consequence of Jesus saying, follow me? What was the consequence of Jesus saying follow me to Levi? The consequence of Jesus saying follow me to Levi was that? Levi got up and followed him. Wow, this is wonderful, right? Mm-hmm. I want this kind of thing happen to us. You know, we try to follow Jesus. This is tiring. Right? We try to follow Jesus. This is tiring. Mm-hmm. 힘들잖아, 그죠? Mm-hmm. Jesus comes and say, follow me. And just follow him immediately. 매일매일 막 결단해야 되고 막 죄야 이렇게 따라가는 게 아니라 주님이 오셔서 이제 딱 앞에 계셔서 따라와 이러면 보이잖아 앞에 얼마나 편해 주님이 안 보이니까 막 어디 가세요 따라갑니다 이렇게 하는 거나 oh this is wonderful right this is wonderful sin right so we gotta encounter Jesus first okay 그리스도를 만나야 돼 그리스도를 만나지 못하게 하는 모든 요소들을 제거해야 됩니다. 그래서 어떻게 했어? 아멘. 예수를 따라가지 못하게 하는 뭡니까? Tax collector's booth를 드디어 뭡니까? 레위는 떠났습니다. 우리에게는 예수님을 따라가게 하지 못하게 하는 우리만의 부스가 있어요. 여길 떠나가면 죽어요. 이 부스예요. 이거를 부시는 거예요. 따라자. Jesus. Broke. Levi. Free.
Free.
다시. Jesus.
Broke.
Revive,
free.
No, 해봐. 예수님,
dear Lord,
as you, 당신이 했던 것처럼, as you,
broke,
revive,
free,
break,
me free.
어, 나를 자유케 하소서. 뭐라고? 영어로? Break me free. 해봐. Break me free.
Break me free.
Jesus broke Levi free. 자, 부셨어, 그죠? Tax collector's booth를 조금도 귀한 것으로 여기지 않았습니다. 누구 때문에? 예수님을 따라가니까. 그죠? 예수님을 따라가는 걸 위해서 텔릭 텍스 컬렉터의 부스를 조금 더 귀한 것으로 여기지 않았습니다. 말소. 우리도 그렇게 되길 바랍니다. While Jesus was having dinner at Levi's house, Jesus was obviously invited to Levi's house. Levi's house, you know, at the time, most people lived in a cave. 대부분 사람들이 동굴에 살았어요. 네. 집이 있다는 거는 대단한 거예요. 굉장히 부자인 거예요. 거기다 파티를 했다? 이거는 장난 아닌 겁니다. 당신은 집이 다 한 칸방이에요. 한 칸방에 사람이 들어올 수가 없어요. 그러니까 파티를 했다 그러면 그 집은 무조건 부자야. 여기 하나 보이죠? 복수. 한 놈 있는 게 아니라. 얼마나 사람을 뜯어먹었으면 리바이가. 그죠? 일제 순사에서 일본 치안에서 막 사람 뜯어먹어가지고 돈 많이 버는 거예요. 집이 엄청 부자예요. 마가 알죠? 마르코. 마가의 다락방 있죠, 다락방. 이 다락방 작은 방 아니에요. 마가의 다락방도 마찬가지로 파티를 했던 곳입니다. 마가의 다락방도. 예수님의 제자는 아니었지만, 마가가 되게 부자였어요. 원래 구부러 사람이었는데. 이 사람도 되게 부잣집 사람이었을 가능성이 높습니다. 자, 예수 믿으면 부자 있어, 없어?
있어요.
있어. 부자들 예수 믿을 수 있어, 없어?
있어요.
있어. 해방신학 가짜죠? 해방신학 가짜예요. 예수 믿으면 무조건 가난하게 살아야 된다? 아닙니다. 예수님 제자들도 부자 되게 많았습니다. 그래서 연복에 돈도 줬잖아, 그죠? 다 가난해서 다 그지였잖아. 돈이 있어, 하나도 없지. 그래서 재정적도 하나님 출마를 추천하셨어요. While Jesus was having dinner at Levi's house, many tax collectors, how many people? So many people came to his house, which means, which kind of shows that what? How evil he was before. 그가 얼마나 악했는지를 보여요. 얼마나 나라를 사랑 안 했는지. 얼마나 나라를 anti-nationalist. He was not patriotic. 뭐라고?
Patriotic.
이게 뭐야? 뭐라지? 애국적인. 애국적인. Nation loving. 뭐라고? Nation loving. Nation loving. 이렇게 사회 만들어 버려. He's anti-patriotic person. Okay? He's anti-patriotic. 해봐. He's anti-patriotic. 단어야 뭐야? Patriotic. Pay. Patriotic. 해봐. Patriotic. Anti-patriotic. He didn't love Israel. Okay? Because Israel abandoned God. He didn't love Israel at all. So he ripped people off. 다 뜯어먹었다, 야? Ripped.
Ripped
off. 해봐. Ripped off. He ripped off his own people.
He ripped off.
자신의 뭐야? 옴티 사기치다. 뜯어먹다. 뜯어먹다. 영어로 뭐라고? Ripped off. 해봐. Ripped off. 자, 이렇게 다 해봐야 돼. He ripped off. He ripped off his own people. How much? How much? He ripped off his own people so much that he had a big house. Okay, big house. He didn't live in a cave, okay? He won what? 뭘 추구했어요? 부유한상. Happiness. Okay, happiness. He was seeking happiness, but he encountered Jesus what? He deserted happiness and follow the meaningness. Okay, meaningfulness. 뭘 버리고? 행복을 버리고 뭘 찾아갔다? 가치를 찾아간 거야. Okay? 버려야 떠날 수 있어요. 그래서 예수님 뭐예요? 그를 행복을 추구하는 삶에서 그를 자유케 하셨습니다. 그리고 그를 가치를 추구하는 삶으로 그를 인도하신 거예요. While Jesus was having dinner at Levi's house, many tax collectors and sinners were eating with him and his disciples, for there are many who followed him. Okay, so many people came to Levi's house. This place was filled with people, right? 자, describe the situation. Summarize. After Levi, heard Jesus saying, follow me. What did he do? He followed him. But actually, he didn't follow him, right? Jesus followed him to his house, right? Because Jesus was invited to his house, right? So who came? His disciples. How many? What do you see here at Levi's house? 뭘 보고 있어 지금? What do you see? We see Levi, sinners, other tax collectors, Jesus' disciples were eating with Jesus. Okay, once again, describe the situation.
We see.
Now, from the, make a story.
The rabbi.
From the tax collector's booth. Let's make a story from the tax collector's booth. Jesus came.
Jesus came
to Levi, right? Jesus came to tax collector's booth and saw Levi sitting at the tax collector's booth. And Levi heard Jesus saying, follow me. And Levi followed Jesus. And this time, but Jesus didn't go anywhere, but Levi's house, because Jesus was invited to Levi's party. So Levi threw a party, okay, to only two persons in the Bible, Levi and Matthew. They're all tax collectors. They threw a party for Jesus, okay? 예수님에서 뭐야? Throw a party. 예수님에게 자기가 제자된 것을 감격해서 파티를 베푼 사람 두 명이에요, 두 명. Tax collectors, sinners. 죄인들만 기뻐합니다. 어느 순간 의인이 돼가지고 우리는 하나님께 너무 많은 걸 요구하고 있어요. 내가 부름받던 사실 별로 기뻐하지 않아요. 그래서 two persons, Levi and tax, Levi and Matthew threw a party. So Jesus was invited to his party, right? And then everybody was celebrating. Why? What are they celebrating?
Because they
were heaven.
What was the party's name? Make a guess. You know their banner all the time, right? Banner flying. At the entrance, right? When you go, when you're invited to a party, the banner right there, right?
Yeah.
Banner flying over and saying what? Levi became a follower of Christ. Maybe, right? Levi is became a follower of Christ, right? That must be the title.
Yeah.
Title 있잖아. 거기 있었죠. So they sighed. Who are there? When teachers of the law, who were Pharisees, saw him eating with the sinners. So who came after? Who came after Jesus? The persons, the people group that came after Jesus were The Pharisees and teachers of the law. The teachers of the law. This is quite interesting, right?
Yeah.
The teachers of the law were also following Jesus. But that's not the following, that's a stalking. Right? 따라온 게 아니라 뭐였어요, 이건? Stalking. Stalking 하고 있었죠, stalking. And saw him eating with the sinners and tax collectors. They asked his disciples, what? What was the question they asked his disciples? The question that they asked his disciples was that, what does he eat? Why does he eat? What is the reason why he ate with the tax collectors and sinners? Because eating means what? Having a close relationship. 밥은 누구랑만 먹어요? 유대 사람들은. 같은 족속들끼리만 먹습니다. 그죠? 밥은 누구랑 먹는다? 시편 23편 뭐라고? 원수의 목전에서 상을 베푸시는 거예요. 같이 먹는다는 건 무슨 얘기야? 당신의 삶과 나의 삶을 하나로 이끼겠다는 거예요. 유니언. 그래서 우리 교회 상구에서 밥 먹는 것도 뭐지? 다 유니언. Intimacy.
Intimacy.
Intimacy 해봐. Intimacy.
Intimacy.
Intimate relationship.
Intimate relationship.
친밀한 관계. 남편과 아내의 관계를 갖겠다는 거야. 내가 당신과 하나가 되겠다는 거. 유니언. 유니언. 오케이? 유니언. So it means why do you have a union with the sinners and tax collectors? You join the tax collectors union. 왜 여기에 참가했느냐? 왜 네가 이 죄인들의 파당에 들어갔느냐? 이 얘기를 하는 거지. 파당. 그러니까 당시 이스라엘은 수많은 파로 나눠져. 바리새파, 사두개파, 그죠? 제사장파, 서기관파 나눠주고 죄인파 그리고 진로파 파당이 나왔어요. 막 교회가 완전히 갈라져 있었어요. 하나 되지 않고 완전히 갈라져 있는 교회에 예수님이 뭐예요? 갑자기 다른 좋지 않은 파당에 사람들이 막 들지 않아야 되는 파에 막 자꾸 들어가니까 they got ticked off. Okay? They ticked off. What's the question they ask?
The question is that
why do you think that they ask this kind of question?
The reason.
Jesus performed miracles, right? Only Jesus performed. Who could perform miracles?
The person who is able to perform miracles.
What? Should be what? Should be holy. Should be holy, right? Holy, holy person. A holy person, what? Doesn't hang out with. Dirty people, right? Okay, that's their thinking. Okay, that's their mindset. 뭐라고? Mindset. Why are they so angry? Why are they so curious again? Because Jesus, who is the only person, performed so many miracles, now he's hanging out. 뭐라고? Hanging out.
Hang out.
Hang out.
Hang out.
어울리다야. Hang out with. Now he's hanging out with the sinners. So you have a two extreme sides of Jesus, okay? Jesus is able to perform so many miracles and now Jesus is hanging out with the sinners, right? Jesus is either Satan or God. Okay? Jesus what? Either Satan or God. Because Jesus is hanging out with the sinners. Jesus is having a close relationship with sinners and having fun. Jesus enjoys hanging out with the sinners. Jesus enjoys hanging out with the sinners. 예수님이 우리 안에서 우리의 죄가 만연한 교회에 와서 사시잖아, 우리와 함께. 우리 다 죄인이잖아, 그지? 사시잖아. 그러니까 예수님이 죄를 지은 우리와 친하게 지낼 수 있다는 것은 뭡니까? 예수님이 막이란 얘기예요. 그래서 걔들 머릿속에 딱 그 생각이 있었던 거야. 예수님 막이다. 근데 아닌 것 같은데? How could he perform miracles? They are so. They are like bugger eyes happen, okay? 머리로 그걸 이해하려니까 미치겠는 거야 이 사람들은. 도저히 이해가 안 되는 거야. 교리로 하나님 보니까 이해가 안 되는 거야. 미치겠는 거야 이거. 뭐야 이거? 자기의 머리로 뭘로 봤어야 돼? 약속이 이루어지는 걸 봤어야 돼요. 구약의 약속이 어떻게 이루어지는 걸 봤어야 돼. 근데 그걸 안 보고 교리를 보는 거야 이렇게. 저건 아닌데? 뭐의 체계에 잡혀 있어요? 선악 체계. 자기 선악 체계 잡혔어요. 악을 행하는 자는 악이고 선을 행하는 자는 하나님이다. 이 속에 자기 잡혀 있는 거예요. 자기 선악 체계. 악을 행하는 자는 마귀고 선을 행하는 자는 하나님이다. 악을 행하는 자는 멀리하고 선을 행하는 자는 좋아하자. 악을 행하는 자는 나한테 도움이 안 되니까 잘라버리고 선을 행하는 자는 좋으니까 내가 받아들이자. Welcome God and reject Satan. 이렇게 가는데 예수님 뭐예요? 선악 체계가 없어. 모든 일이 협력해 선을 잃어버리는 거예요. 아멘? 모든 일이 협력해. 이게 복음의 심장인 거예요. 복음의 심장이 뭐다? 모든 일이 협력해 선을 이룬다. 무슨 말입니까? 어이없는 일, 힘든 일, 괴로운 일, 우리 인생에 있는 모든 일이 뭐다? 다 선이다 이 얘기예요 지금. 아멘? 그 힘든 일도 있어 없어? 없어. 악한 일 있어 없어? 없어. 괴로운 일 있어 없어? 없어. 아무것도 없어. 다 뭐야? 다 하나님이라는 얘기인 거예요. 근데 그거를 이들은 깨닫지 못한 겁니다. 이들은 모든 게 자기 선악세계예요. 내가 보기에 나쁘면 다 나쁜 거예요. 내가 보기에 좋으면 다 좋은 거고. 그러니까 내 중심에 누가 있는 거야? 내가 하나님인 거예요. 그래서 이 사람한테 예수님 뭐랬어요? 독사의 새끼라고 한 거예요. 우리가 만약 자기 선악책이라고 가지고 하나님 앞에 나가면 우리 하나님을 이해할 수 없다. 있다. Never understands what's happening to us. Never understand. 이게 복음의 진수인 거예요. 여기서 그걸 봐야 돼. 지금 마가가 우리에게 마가 복음은 영웅전이에요. 영웅전. 그 고대 영웅전을 그대로 만들었어요. 그래서 마가 복음 자체가 그 뭐죠? 우리 단군신앙 같은 거 있죠? 영웅전. 그 주몽일기 이런 거. 그런 거 같은 이 체계를 갖고 있어요. 고대 서사 레전더리 뭡니까? 에픽. 레전더리 에픽 아니에요. 고대 영웅들에 대해서 글을 쓴 거와 똑같은 수준이었어요. 마가복음이. 지금 뭘 증거하고 있냐면 예수님이 바로 그 영웅이다. 이 얘기를 하는 거예요. 지금. 왕의 왕이시다. 열방의 왕이시다. 근데 그 예수님의 열방의 왕이신 것을 그들이 보지 못한 이유가 뭐였다? 자기 선악체계를 가지고 하나님 앞에 나가니까 하나님을 이해할 수 없었다는 거예요. 그게 텍스 컬렉트의 문제였습니다. 왜 거룩하신 하나님이 왜 죄인하고 노냐는 거예요. 그러니까 자기 선악자계에서는 죄를 짓는 사람 누구다? 마귀. 그죠? 그리고 뭐야? 의를 행하는 사람은 하나님. 이 두 개가 뭐가 안 돼? 머릿속에서 일치가 안 돼. 그래서 계속 질문하는 거예요. 따라서 질문하지 말고.
질문하지 말고.
영접하는 나를.
영접하는
우리에게 주시옵소서.
우리에게 주시옵소서.
아멘? 응. 질문해, 질문을. 따라합시다. 믿음이 생기면.
믿음이 생기면.
탄성을 하고.
탄성을 하고.
믿음이 없어지면.
믿음이 없어지면.
질문을 한다.
질문을 한다.
여기서 그러니까 여기서 이 질문은 뭐냐면 내가 인생의 주인이 되면 질문을 해요. 하나님의 인생의 주인이 되면 탄성을 합니다. 하나님께서 우리에게 원하시는 건 예배예요.
아멘.
경배지 질문 아닙니다. 그렇다고 해서 질문하지 말라 이러면 안 돼. 왜? 질문하는 것을 예수님은 허락하셨습니다. Shut up 안 했어요. 그죠? 허락하셨어요. 그리고 그 질문에 맞춰서 예수님은 굉장히 산뜻한 답을 주셨습니다. 뭘로? 행동으로 보여주셨습니다. 오늘도 여러분의 인생에서 하나님께서 행하시기를 기도합니다. 수고하셨습니다.